once you make up in your mind, this is what I want, you are unstoppable. But the secret to being unstoppable is first making up your mind with complete certainty, with conviction. This is what I want, and I will do whatever it takes to bring it to life. When you have committed to do whatever it takes, you are by definition unstoppable. Because no one or nothing can stop the person that will do whatever it takes. You gotta say, no, I will not quit anymore. This time it's different. I will not settle. I am the king of the castle. Whatever obstacles come before me are only testing me to see how badly I really want my dream. I want this dream more than anything. I am committed. I am determined. I am unstoppable. The difference in people. The reason why some make it to their definition of success, but why most settle for a life they'd rather not be living. The difference is not whether one gets lucky or has less setbacks than the other. The difference is how badly one wants it. The difference is the successful one is prepared to do whatever it takes. What are you prepared to do to live your dreams? What are you prepared to go through to get to your definition of success on the other side? Are you willing to learn, to develop? If I told you your dream life is right over there, it's waiting for you. All you have to do is stick it out, suffer a little pain, find the answers, sacrifice. Would you go get your dream? And why on earth?